Today, I'm gonna be running around Roswell in this alien costume. I put up a poll on my story asking you guys if I should get this costume. You guys voted yes, so here we are. While Fred was kidnapping me and we were running around town, we got a lot of funny reactions and we did some crazy stuff at the end of the video. So make sure to watch till the very end so you don't miss it. All right, let's get into it.
This is so crazy. Everyone's just staring at me.
I guess we'll go to the front.
On Main Street.
What did I do to deserve this?
Oh my god, it's a pure point.
All right, let's go. You gotta do it fast. Huh? So yeah, no one does this out here, so I have one staring, just looking. This is Fred, if you guys haven't seen him yet. That's his brother right there. And yeah, so we're out here vlogging, doing our thing, you know?
Thank you.
We're from Maryland, but we're just traveling the country at the moment. Awesome, I'm glad.
Your old time.
You think I'll look good if I ran like this? And we move on to the next place. I told you guys I was gonna run around the city, so that's what we're doing. We're gonna go to the last UFO mural that they have here. Fortunately, it's on Main Street. It's gonna be interesting.
I'm going.
Did you get kidnapped?
Yeah, I did.
Right, we're almost there, man. I think you should go right here and I'll just run across. Wonder how weird. Oh, I see myself in reflection. It looks so weird. Oh, maybe we should get a photo with that. No, you don't like that? It's all about the theme.
Star Wars. What does that have to do with aliens?
It has everything to do with aliens.
They're all gonna want pictures of you.
Look at all the people inside there.
What'd you say?
Like cow poop up
in here, man.
I was like,
what?
Cow poop.
I was like, you.
No, it's Fred.
You stink.
It's Fred, I swear.
Fred's dead.
Fred's dead. Just needs to wake up. Come on, Fred. Wake up, buddy. You've been holding me for 4 hours. Just can't stop now. If you only believe me,
don't you think like that? I'm
gonna love you endlessly.
Alright, go.
Okay, I know what to do. So after being carried by an alien for 4 hours, I started to wonder, why would Fred kidnap me? Maybe he was trying to save me from a giant asteroid that's about to hit Roswell! Nah. Or maybe he wanted to watch me watch a giant asteroid hit Roswell! It turns out, Fred just needed help getting home. Thank me for helping him, and as soon as he put me down, we shook hands, and then I beat him up for taking me away from my family! And after he had enough, I went home, and left for my next adventure. The end. All right, we'll do it right here.
Let's do it right there.
Can you even see that location over there?
Yeah, do it.
All right, should I just start dancing?
Yeah, do it.